Yeah, Tyler was.
It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a priority one target.
Discharge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Requiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3, 2.
The cat's off balance because she's missing an arm. That's why she can't land that shit.
Six! Can you hear me? Six, you all right? I could use some help.
On my way.
Yeah. Lucky plasma shots that look like rockets.
Cat, Six, what's your status?
God, will you shoot the elite? Thank you. Oh, that's what it is.
Two hostile anti-aircraft guns southwest of your location.
Copy, Commander. New target, Six. Go shut down those AA guns. Get this tin can moving.
Get the fuck in and I will.
Six, AA gun should be in visual range.
Two Lima 4 to Noble 1. Those guns are pounding us with high velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean strike by the British Raptor is also out of the question.
Noble 6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns.
Well, that's one way to flip a warthog.
This thing looks dangerous.
Thank you. Whoa, shit.
New intel, 6. Looks like normal weapons won't dent those AA guns.
I would suggest neutralizing the interior fuel cells, Lieutenant.
Right, where are they?
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
Push her back! Phantom spot.
UNSC air support, skies are clear.
Copy 2 Lima 4, bombing run. Heading 224.6, permission granted, out.
Right. Everyone get in, I can't drive, apparently. Pelican just dropping in a bridge. Never seen that before. Come on, take your shots. That almost really upset me.
Noble 6, there's a mining facility near your location. Covenant are using it as a command outpost. Troopers on site have already engaged.
Turret's taken out.
Okay, now I'm cool.
New intelligence. Friendly forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot.
That was hard.
A zealot? We're onto something big, Commander.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the spire.
That. fucking there.
Just like that, come on up! Want some of this?
Oh, that's not good. Oh, stuck it! The fudge killed me there! Right, that thing killed me. Okay, gotta remember that.
Target has been neutralized. Impressive, Six.
Six, scans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary.
Hey, okay, stop freaking jumping everywhere. You're not hitting me with that. Not again. There you are. Gotta make sure I stay out of his range for a little bit. Oh, that's funny.
One.
done, Six. Oni needs up-close recon on those spires. We're gonna fly you the rest of the way.
George has a Falcon inbound your position, Lieutenant.
Highlighting the LZ now.
Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Need a lift, Spartan. Spotted some nasty business in the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
I need a med kit. Someone give me a med kit. Yeah, flying. Gotta take out the big Buddha first. Then the little Buddhas. Then the floating Buddhas. And the mini Buddhas.
Yet.
I know we just fly one of these the entire time.
There's the spire!
Solid copy. Got?
Latest intel suggests these spires may be projecting electromagnetic cloaking shields.
Priority one, pilot. Gotta know what's in there.
Affirmative, sir. Here we go.
Lost all power. We're going down.
Lock your armor, Spartan!
Oh, break for a hard landing.
I knew that was gonna happen. Yes, it's emitting an EM field. Go straight through it.
Dead, we shouldn't stay here. I'm showing hostiles all over the place. We gotta move.
Commander, we've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visual. Dot's working the problem. Stand by.
Going hot.
Oh, there's some around here. I just can't find any health packs. It's really starting to annoy me.
Noble White only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Link to one.
Ooh, come back here.
Brigger Grafton is on station ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shield.
Understood. Six. I'll hold these bastards off. You find a way to the top of the spire. Yeah? You stay right there.
Okay, so he was behind me.
Yeah.
you. I don't even remember this weapon.
Help me bring that fence down. Knock them down. Knock them down.
But I like it. Let's go up! That's one way to go up there.
Take out that shield, Lieutenant. Spartans, I'm en route with a Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield.
Ready when you are, Six.
Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
Okay, I really need health packs now. Doing our health packs.
Get us out of here.
There's one right behind me. Come on.
Control, this is Noble One. Spire One is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble One. Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
Somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC frigate Grafton, do you copy?
Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.
Covenant, always have a bigger ship.